Okay, so first of all, let's load some setup to make sure we have everything under control. Qualification, load, just make sure. Suspension, all done. Dampers, all done. Electronics, all done. And let's drive. We should have a free... clean air. Everyone already departed. This is the first time I'm actually driving on the proper sequential gearbox, not on the paddles. As this Mazda cup car has a sequential gearbox in real life. So this is qualification. Outlap, so I have to make sure that I keep those tires warm. No mistakes in outlap. Flying lap. not too bad. I'm going to keep it. Let's load the race setup while it's still time. Race setup. Let's double check. Yeah, 45 liters, that's what I want. Everything looks correct here and here and here. I think we are ready at that stage. Just going to see how others are doing and be right back. Is almost over. We're having quite a good time. 305.193. That should allow us to stay within top two. I've seen people who are also doing 305, so maybe someone's able to go to 304. It's definitely possible. I made a few mistakes. The time could have been 304. But it is what it is. Doesn't really matter because it's all about the race. Double checking all the settings. The fuel is the most important part, something we don't want to. I don't think there's point going out at the moment. Interesting. 45 liters, that should be enough. 40 liters should be enough. 41 maybe. But I'm just taking a few extra. Better safe than sorry. That nickname Zuenz did a really good lap time during practice. I thought he may actually do a similar during the qualification, and that's qualification's over and we're going straight to race. Hopefully that fuel was saved, because we cannot change it now, so take drive. And yes, the fuel was saved. About that first corner, or it's more like chicane. A lot can happen there. Someone had a better one, really good for that person. Right-hander is very important, the exit speed. Well, actually on this track. Because we're doing so much backing on this track. The exit speed are really important to get the extra few kilometers per hour out of every corner. To stretch the distance between myself and the second driver. Also the sun. Can be treacherous, especially the rear-wheel drive car, even as weak as this car. That sound is something to avoid. as I said, it's hit and miss. Again, the second one. I could have been faster in that last one, but I don't want to take any risk. It's a good race, flying lap. Gearing there, I upshifted rather than downshift. Still getting used to that sequential gearbox. Or shifter actually. very similar time the last time. 16 thousandths of a second difference. up the race once this lap is finished. The tires are looking good. it was a mistake, and a big one. And that's what happens when someone chases those fastest laps. It's totally unnecessary. 8 seconds lost. I didn't see anyone behind. Actually, I do see someone behind me, so the race starts. delta was plus 1.2, it was still below 36 seconds, so not too bad. Avoided sun, that was a good spin. Two more laps. And this. Win. 12 laps, one stupid mistake, very unnecessary. Mostly due to the finger that was sticking around instead of really focusing on racing. I was chasing that those laps. Unnecessary, but yeah, I didn't play a lot of, so that's fun as well. Extra point. I'm going to join the voice chat now. See what's going on.
Gdzieś ty był?
Gratulacje.
W innej galaktyce. 304.
No.
Ja już tu bokami jeżdżę, żeby dogonić majora.
O, u ślimaka na streamie zaraz zobaczę, kto mi tu kurwa stuknie. Ale będzie się za chwilę działo.
Kary.
Jak można poprosić do tego, jak ktoś tam we mnie wjechał też na tym. Chciałem zobaczyć, czy faktycznie ten, jak możesz to wysłać, to by było bajka. Ja zgłaszam, tego i tak nie będę.
Na pierwszym zakręcie?
Na drugim.
Ja ci wyślę to, co...
Bo ja tam widziałem rzeczy w lusterku, że się działy.
Bo mi się wydaje, że ja jechałem prosto tam, po prostu.
Już poszedłem na
ten. Major mi wybrzmiał.
Na żywioł.
Stawię jutro coś.
Spoko, spoko, nie ma problemu. Zgłoszeń nie będę robił, bo to bez sensu, ale...
Tak jest, ja miałem delikatną stuczkę z Fuyu 25, bo on zahamował do zakrętu bardzo mocno, a wypchnął mnie Major.
A i Gregor jest u mnie na streamie. Witaj Gregor, witaj.
Cześć.
Panie Robercie.
Jest, ósma dowiezione. Piękna walka ze ślimakiem. Ten.